Ang ganda niya mag-English. Alam mo, habang nag-English siya, naaalala ko si ano.
Sino? No.
Si Ethel Buba.
Bakit si Ethel Buba?
Malayo, kasi malayo yung tunog. Kaya naalala ko lang. Kailangan ba parehong-pareho sila?
Kaya nga, pataalala mo bigla si Rupa.
Baka bigla-bigla ko dyan.
Yeah, thank you, Izimil. And now, what's your comment, Rupa Cheris?
Eto na, habang pinapakinggan namin si Easy, parang gusto na namin ni Kylie mag-book ng flights abroad.
Ah, para ka makabili ng ganyang accent, no?
Oo, para iba naman yung accent na marinig namin. Yeah.
Oo, parang...
Meron ba?
Kaya ko, Rufa, ganyan ka din dati nung bagong balik ka, no?
Pero ito kasi may angas eh. You know, I really like what you look like.
Kasi rap.
Rufa, pwede ka ba mag-comment ng gano'n, Rufa?
Siyempre, iba yung attitude ng rapper, no?
You know, sexy babe number one, you're very authentic. I love your Imatera, Rapatera, and everything era. And I like it that, you know, you're a fresh of... fresh.
Teka nga muna, hindi ako rapper talaga.
Kala ko sasabihin niya, you're a fresh of fresh air.
Pero maganda yung accent mo. O, sige, ito naman si sexy babe number one. You're very raw and authentic. And talagang, we really love na you try and try and try until you die. Parang ganun ang ano mo. So, tatlong beses ka na sumali si PBB and you don't care. Basta you will do whatever it takes to succeed. And I find that sexy. Si sexy babe number two naman, you're very exotic, you're tall, and you're young and fresh. Masarap kang itrain. You have a lot of potential, pero katulad ng sinabi ni Vice, producers and casting directors are everywhere. So that moment counts. Kailangan pag sinalang ka, perform ka na kaagad. Hindi ka pwedeng lalamya-lamya. So, good luck.
Thank you, sexy authority team.